Security here is state-of-the-art. Quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the shit?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will.
Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors.
You have a real fucking attitude problem, do you know that?
Mate, I need help.
Fucking idiot. Do you piss everyone off the way you're pissing me off, you wanker? Stupid git.
Let's see what kind of recording we've got on her. Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before? Is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southwark incinerator?
We needed something incriminating, so we decided someone had to get in here and plant a bug. I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic, so I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team, tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and put hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
Oh, shit. Do you know how close you got to having one of those microchips inside of you?
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain. My mates died trying to bring her to justice. I have to honor that.
Thank you. Roger! You!
Yourself after everything I've done for you.
You made me a slave. All of us. Please, let me go. Take this thing out.
Back to your old life.
Back to nothing. Back to your 2.5 screaming blighters in your dead-end job and sucking off the dough.
You don't want that, love.
This microchip is scary, I know, but I got to keep tracks on my merchandise, don't I? And this kitchen knife, that won't do it, love. Cutting yourself affects my bottom line.
Nimog, I can't live like this anymore.
No. You are right there. Another use for you. Ooh, paying attention, are we? Good, be sure and spread the word.
You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to the venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, ma'am. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed, ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted. For fuck's sake.
This is insane. How did Mary get her hands on this kind of tech? It takes a sick mind to come up with killer microchips.
Perhaps a diseased mind, but definitely an ingenious one. Perfect psych profile for a group like Zero Day, wouldn't you say?
Her affiliations aren't my priority, Bagley. She's keeping these people enslaved, and it sounds as if she's selling them. This is huge.
That's the microchip in action. You either live as a slave or die with your organs up for sale. Blood, I don't know which one's worse.
DedSec, we'll have to crash that slave auction. Get all the information we can out of there. The location will be on the invitations. She hasn't sent out the invitation yet, but when she does...
Bagley, monitor the drone networks. Give us a heads up when Mary sends out her fleet. Until then, I reckon we're in a holding pattern.
I'll get in touch if I hear about anything else that might interest you. Cheers, DedSec.
Mind yourself. You don't want the authorities catching you with that.
Suspects reported in your area. Potentially armed and hostile.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Any sign of the target? Anyone?
Since we're waiting for our cordial invitation to Mary Kelly's tasteless theme party, we can finally get back to what really matters, solving the mystery of Zero Day. Who are they, and why did they frame...
How do we go through the consumer paradise to a place of empty shells? Finding what turns a land of plenty... Hoarding, food barrels and black...
I'll give you the bad news first. One of your operatives has been kidnapped. Also, there's no good news.
Fuck!
My... I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Was fresh food. I mean, we could live without the fresh food. I mean, everyone's quality of life got instantly worse, but we could live without it. The most damaging part was when the radioactive isotopes got gone. Now, radioactive isotopes, that's what we use in cancer screening, cancer treatment. Now, that stuff, it has a short, hard technique. Say, used to say, hundreds of thousands of lives just by screening for cancer, let alone testing for cancer. But that stuff has a half-life of 66 hours. As soon as those walls went up, there was just no time to bring it into the country, and that is when people started dying.
All units, the possible medicine, suspect, all suspects reported in your location.
There was a moment before it took place when actually there were some efforts to try and stockpile something. There were some things that could be done. For a lot of it, there was nothing that could be done. We had a major problem with drugs for schizophrenia. So we saw such an uptick.
Anyone have
in
visual?
Kind of attacks.
Anyone?
On the street and people suffering on their own because they didn't have the mental health drugs, because those drugs simply couldn't be stopped. We eventually banned the same thing with food for one week in the day.
Negative, suspect is gone. Issue an APW.
And delivered!
I didn't always told us that I had this national myth.
National myth, right, that it would, because it got through the war, that it could go through any kind of hardship. I mean, that wasn't really the case. Actually, people during the war were far more frightened than some of this historical stuff meant out. Now, what did we see? People don't want to go through that stuff. They were desperate for the things that they had before, and they were scared. So they went to the black market. The same thing that always happens. And where did the growth of Plan Kelly come from? It came from people wanting the things that they could previously get legitimately and could now only get through the black market, funneling funds towards criminality. From there, we got to the situation we have now of this big war between criminals and security. To dominate what's going on out there on the streets.
Nothing shakes people's faith in capitalism quite as much as when capitalism...
Someone's had this thing. Find him!
Here's underground rifle and analyst.
Drone, begin a search.
All units,
proceed to alarm the
friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
I knew it. I've been waiting to go anyway.
Closest units, proceed to alarm location.
Your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
That's just fuel for our resistance. Let's go.
Is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
Me hear you, bag man. Nothing's gonna get in my way.
Sending location on a 1033. Advise conditions.
Detecting my main threat.
Do you see anything on this door?
teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Is that right? Well, we'd best go sort it out.
Is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
Finally, some action. They won't be arresting me, bruv. You watch.
Sierra 4-2, this is Control. An alarm has been activated near you. Survey the area.
Find out what set off the alarm. Initiate search protocol.
Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
Me hear you, bad man. Nothing's gonna get in my way.
In your area. Over.
Received. Stand by for further developments.
Control, I've lost the target.
Halt! Failure to comply will...
Control, we have sighted someone with a firearm.
Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
No worries, fam. Man's got this.
Comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
Is that right? Well, we'd best go sort it out. You don't scare me, you lousy tin can.
Target.
teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Me hear you, bagman. Nothing's gonna get in my way.
Go fuck yourself.
Shit! Someone's down!
6.
With time to make entirely. Waves.
We're seeing a situation where there's shortages for the many, but for a few individuals, there's an elite who are not struggling and short of anything. So this is kind of fundamental inequality of a capitalist system which is no longer producing the goods for most of us. Shortages are being used as well. I'm not saying that there isn't a real shortage. There possibly is real shortages, but shortages are being used as an excuse for those in power, those elites, to keep what they want and not give to the rest of us what we need. So the excuse that there's simply not enough to go around is the justification for maintaining a kind of power of the 1% and leaving the rest of us short.
Pluto so they can get a drone to pick you out of a crowd at your next riot or trip to the ship or in the woods. And you can input your accusations with the app. Well, let's go old school. Let's call the phone line. Let's call the phone line. Here's the number, listeners, in case you want to drop someone in, as long as it's not me. 00442038073832. And don't forget to get the permission of the person who pays your bills before you call that number.
Hey, I'd like to report my co-host Andrew, who runs an underground satirical anti-government comedy show, for running and co-hosting an underground satirical anti-government comedy show. Also, he does terrible puns.
Potentially armed and hostile. Received. Watching for suspect.
teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Not funny, Bagley. This is serious. Let's get it done. World's not gonna fix itself, is it?
Exactly what I said. You've just got to call him.
I mean, literally, the dog's gone so long. You know, you're supposed to...